Who? My co-star?
Whoa, now, hold on. You're telling me the one that you hothoused in the movie is coming here tonight?
Are you two going out now?
She's cool, but I'm not into dating people at the office, if you know
what
I mean.
Wait, just hold it, Monk. I mean, come on, you gotta break me into this business, because, I mean, look at me and then look at you. I'm far better looking.
No doubt in my mind that you are, my friend. But I'm afraid you're way too small.
Get out of here. I got it. And I can outlast anyone in this goddamn town.
Then take a challenge.
Let's go.
New freshman. Name's Lana. She's always grabby, loves fooling around. Go get lit with her, and then take her back to the dorm. I'll be in Al's bunk so she won't see me. If you don't show, you have to buy me an all-you-can-eat sushi dinner.
When I win?
Then I'll get you an audition.
You got yourself a bet. Hey, you ever hear the drinking game Quarters?
Yeah.
Where am I gonna sleep?
With that freshman.
She's got you.
What?
It's a better pick than crazy.
Depends on your mood, I guess. You like Patsy Cline?
Yeah, Patsy, Billy, Joni, all the great female singers. My mom's influence. She spins.
Get out of here.
Been a DJ her whole life.
Wow. You can't watch me pick, okay?
Okay.
I had to choose dance stuff because this place needs friction. I'm Imogen.
Imogen?
My mom picked it out of a name book.
Practical. I'm Al. Alfred Connolly.
Are you a junior?
Sophomore. Are you a sophomore? Are you a freshman? That's a great.